What's up, y'all? Welcome back to another video. Yesterday, I went fishing one of my favorite creeks, caught about 10 on the fly rod, was using nymphs and streamers, tried a couple of dry flies because I was seeing a ton of fish rising on the surface, but couldn't really get them to hand in the dry flies. And I wasn't really talking a whole lot while I was fishing just because there were a ton of anglers around me, so I kind of had to be mindful of that. So I'm just going to show y'all some of the clips with the instrumental in the background. Hope y'all enjoy, and if you want to support the channel even more, please consider liking and subscribing. Let's go right to the fishing.
Fish on another one. Pretty fish. Another nice fish. Get out of here. Yes. Hard fighting fish. Wasn't fun at first, but he's starting to wake up. So let's see how we do. We're at a hole which I know usually is loaded with fish, so should be able to get into a few. Fish on. There we go. Fighter using 7x tippet, which is nice because I can feel all the bites and head shakes, but it's going to make things a bit sketchy to land fish. Down here. Oh, he doesn't want to give up. That's so. No, not yet. There we go. He took the caddis. Nice fish, y'all. Look. On a little caddis. Nice catch. Back he goes. I just caught a fish and a squirmy worm, then my camera died. So I've switched up to a little olive woolly bugger. And we're going to see if we can get a fish on a streamer. Oh, I watched him come up for that, y'all. Nice fish, too. Oh, airborne fish. Another jump. It's a nice fish, y'all. Oh, third jump. Man, he's got some fight in him. How many times has he jumped? That's just crazy. Gotta play him. This is a pretty light rod and some pretty light line. He is fighter. He is a fighter, y'all. Oh no, 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 oh crap. All right, he's in the current. That's not good. All right, we're gonna have to try to get below us here. Get below him. That's a nice, pretty thick stock trout right there. There we go. On the streamer. He put up a lot more of a fight than he should have. This fish ate a streamer. Back he goes. Probably won't end up using that release video because almost lost my net. Camera got covered, but whatever. Fish on. Runner. Whoa! He jumping. Whoa! Man, these fish are fighting hard. He ate the little pheasant tail jig. No, 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 that's not good. That's not good. There, got him. Another nice fish on the nymph. That's a beauty. Definitely want to get a picture of him. This is a nice fish. Fishon ate the streamer. On the black streamer, y'all. Just jigging it through. He decided he wanted a taste. There we go. There he goes. Alright, y'all, that is going to do it for today's video. Sorry about the lack of commentary in the beginning. There were just a lot of people, so I had to be mindful of that. But we got quite a few fish today. A couple on nymphs, a bunch on streamers. And the amount of fish we saw rising at that one hole was insane. Although I couldn't really get into a dry fly fish. Had a couple of dry fly strikes, just couldn't hook him or anything. But yeah, we're going to be back out here soon. So if you want to see more content like this, please consider liking and subscribing. And until next time.